We read in the various media sources about, let's see if this will work better, putting it in here. Maybe that'll, y'all hear it now?
Yes, sir.
Hear it okay? We read in various media sources about law enforcement agencies in our neighboring counties routinely stopping and seizing large amounts of drugs and drug money on I-20, not to mention illegal aliens. Do you believe the sheriff's office would create a special, or should create a special task force